In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Google Chrome off-snap errors. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first thing we need to do is create a new Chrome shortcut. To do this, we right-click on Chrome and click on Open File Location. After doing this, we rename the chrome.x file. Here, you can write something like new Chrome or Chrome 0. If you get a file access denied warning, click Continue. After doing this, right-click on Chrome and click on Show More Options. Then click on Create a Shortcut. Click Yes and Continue. Now, we can delete our old shortcut. The other thing we need to do is change Chrome's compatibility settings. To do this, we right-click on Chrome and then open Properties. After doing that, click on Compatibility from the top. Then click Run this program in Compatibility Mode 4 and select Windows 8. After that, we also click Run this program as an admin. Click Apply to save the changes and click OK to close this tab. The last thing we need to do is clear Chrome's cache files. To do this, we go to Search and open Run. Then type %localupdate% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find Google and double click on it. After that, we double click Chrome and then user data. Then we delete the default folder. The files inside this folder are cache files that accumulate in our browser. The reason for deleting these files is that accumulated cache files can cause problems. We have cleared Chrome's cache files. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to add a code to Chrome's shortcut. To do this, we right-click on Chrome and open Properties. Here, we click on Target and press the space once. Then paste the code. This code will be in the description. You can copy and paste it from there. Click Apply and then OK to save the change. We will also check if our browser is up to date. After opening our browser, click on the three dots on the top right and open Settings. After doing this, click on About Chrome on the left side. Chrome will automatically check for updates, and if there is an update, it will update. We have updated our browser. Now, you can click Relaunch and check if the problem is solved or not. Before I finish the video, there is one more solution I wanna mention. If the first two solutions didn't work, you can try deleting and reinstalling your browser. Sometimes a clean install can solve this kind of problems. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.